Alright guys, doing another Diablo 2 hardcore mode with my barbarian. I apologize, I missed some of my countess runs. I had the bandicam on pause for a while, don't know how many I missed, but yeah. Let's have a look at the runes I got. While doing the runs, I was planning on making a Nada helmet. That's why I was doing some runs, but the thing is, I picked up this fanged helm that gives 2+ to axe masteries plus 10 poison resist, so don't really need to make that helmet now, so that's good. These runes are still going to come in handy once I hit level 21, because I'll be able to make Ancient's Pledge, but my shield's pretty good for now. I'm level 12 now. I picked up Stun, which is a prerequisite for concentration, or concentrate. Got 7 in Shout, only 1 level in Axe Mastery, and then 2 from my helmet. I don't think the sound's on at the moment. There we go. Didn't mean to do that, okay. So what are we up to? Let's pay Andario a visit, shall we? Alright, so I'll probably put Stun instead of Bash. Okay, so my shout now lasts 80 seconds, so that's pretty sweet. I just put two chipped, what are they, rubies, on my axe just for some fire damage. Looking for Tamo Highland. So that's what Stun does, it stuns them for, I think it's 1 second, if it doesn't kill them. So 1.2 seconds. Might be good against Andario, I'm not sure. This move on Bubba before the concentration, so I'm not actually sure how good it is. The interesting thing, I like the fact that it gives defense when you're casting though. Not sure if that, like, is it just while you're casting it gives the defense bonus, or if it just gives it the whole time, I have no idea, so I guess I'll find that out. So that fanged helmet is actually making me hit more accurately because I went into my axe mastery. Let's see what my defense is. 200 defense. Pretty good. That's with my buff on. Oh, charm. That's a terrible charm. Strength charms. I also made a fair bit of money. doing the count test runs as well, so I'm not necessarily going to be picking stuff up for a while. Unless I actually need it, or if it's actually going to sell for a fair bit. I've never actually used my potion find skill. That's pretty cool. I've never used magic find on a barb either, so maybe next level I'll put one into that. See if I can get some better items. Yeah, I think I might do that. I mean, it would be better if they could say more about me. Better to spend my points into some defense, but if it means getting one good item, it'd be worth it.
I am overburdened.
Yes, I am. Full of mana potions. So I'm pretty happy with the barbarian so far. I mean, he struggled with count test runs for quite a while, but tanked up a bit. I think the extra life per vitality is gonna help him. Plus this defense shot. I'll put these gems in my bank, as well as that jewel. What does that jewel do? Strength? Lightning resistance, okay. Gotta try and keep the topazes for magic finding. Okay. The reason I picked this up is because we'll have better armor. Oh! It's about the same. Thought I'd have more. Two-handed. I don't like my one-handed axe. Them down. doesn't she have? Or spikes, I don't know. Either way, she's dead. Oh, look at this statue, that's nice. Oh, that's very peaceful actually, listen to that. Damage 13 to. Ah. No waypoint. Did I miss it? No, I don't need it anyway. Just freaking go to the barracks. Huh. Of course. Doing. It's wasted two temp portals. Oh man. Freaking so angry, I'll freaking kick all these. Ooh, gem. Topaz as well. I hate it when the barracks isn't like straight up. Yeah. Normally it is, but freaking obviously not this time. Damaged. I love how even though I've got an axe, the picture still shows a sword. With that shout, just looks so cool. Next level, we get item find. It's gonna be fun to watch. Gonna be freaking trying to find items on everything. Safe this run through. Mana! That's what I'm talking about. What's that other one doing to that one? I'm freaking trying to get up his arse. Level me up. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Alright. Yeah, I got enough strength for now. Hoo-hoo. Oh, I can get increased stamina. Thought that was running speed. I'll still get that, but not just yet. Level 18, I can get concentrate. Good. give me anything. How much mana does it use? Freaking 7 mana. That's a lot of mana. Whoa! Accidentally found this guy. Smith. I didn't see his health. The room was too dark.
I can't carry anymore. I should take this to Charcy.
I should, but I could also use it. Look how big it looks in my hand and how small it looks in my freaking item. My axe looks smaller than it when I'm... That doesn't make sense. My axe is small and then this little thing is freaking massive. You guys seen this? Okay. Well, that's the first time I've done this quest in a while.
Oh, yes.
What am I gonna make magical? Nothing.
Good evening.
I'll make something. What will I make magical? Maybe I'll give him a piece of armor or something. Oh, I should pick up that chainmail. How much strength does it need to wear?
Good.
More armor, I guess. I'm looking pretty good. No necklace, though. Never bought an amulet. Not necklace, amulet, but...
Good day,
good day to
you,
sir. Oh, so much. Probably crap as well. Whatever. I don't need your freaking amulet. Magic find. No. Yeah, I'm gonna do some magic find because since my stun doesn't do that much more damage.
Not enough mana.
Every time I get mana, I'll do it. I mean, it's only a 13% chance of finding items, so I guess that's not such a big chance. Hey, jail. Never known anyone to be excited about going to jail.
No one should ever be caged.
What's that? Okay. So I'm in jail. I don't get to pass go. I don't get to collect $200. Until I roll a double. Damn it. Keep doing that. Keep opening teleports instead of doing my shout. Oh, my bitch is dying. Oh, I'll save you, bitch. Save you. Ooh, item find. Oh, that's not an item. I guess it is an item, but freaking could have used potion find for a potion. I think this is gonna be fun playing Bob with the item find. Not that I'm gonna max it or anything. Got gold out of that guy. I like how him just freaking shouting over a dead body makes items pop out of it. Makes sense to me.
I need mana.
Yes, you do, and you shall have it. Not found one magic item from this yet. Hey, how do I get in there? I got nothing really else to use the mana on. Normally I find the jail level straight away. Not working out that way.
I am overburdened.
Ooh, three socket that was. The topaz on that.
I'll put that to good use.
Bit of fire damage. Thank you.
Not enough mana.
Come on. Something dropped something.
I can't carry anymore.
What else?
Good day.
Good day.
Good to see you.
Jail level 2. Where is jail level 3? Too quiet for my likings. Unique archers. My favorite thing in the world. Freaking champion bitch. Champion bitch archer. Your corpses until magic items come out of it. Let's just pick up everything.
Not enough mana.
There's always enough mana. All these raped corpses and no items. I think it needs more than level 1. Oh yeah, that can go in her bow.
I can't use that.
Whoa, where's that lightning coming from?
I'll put that to good use.
Okay, it's alright. I guess I need some MF of my own before I actually can start finding items like this. Dirk!
Not enough mana.
Love it when Dirks drop. A Dirk! Armor. That's decent. Not bad at all. Resistance is not bad, but I think I'm looking for the catacombs now. Or is there 4 levels of jail? I reckon this is a pretty cool thing around my feet. Oh, there's the thing. Waypoint. Boneworks. Rape his corpse. Oh, wrong skill.
I need mana.
I was just getting excited before I raped the corpse.
Not enough mana.
Thank you.
overburdened.
Greetings.
They greet me way too much.
The Order welcomes you.
Hate to lie. Still no amulet. Oh, my ass is sore. I need a better chair.
So cold and damp under the earth.
Barbarian thinks it's cold down here. Bitch is doing some damage.
I need mana. Not enough mana.
One day I'll get an item from that. God, mana. It was just the darkness. Might hold out on that one. More defense from this passive once I hit level 18. That's just crazy. Okay, more into shit. Hopefully I can get a freaking crap load of defense in this playthrough. Alright, where is this place? Is it over there or down here? If it's down, I'm gonna be pissed off. Because, oh, freaking yellow belt from that? Attackers take 1 damage, that means attackers will be taking 2 damage, because I already have attackers take 1 damage. No one can stop me. Poison length reduced by 25% will be good against Undyro. Hey, Grand Charm! Fort of Strength from Magic Finding. Yeah, corpse raping pays off. Key. Yeah. Alright. Fort of Strength on that. Waypoint, may as well. Such a big guy, I do tread lightly. Just grunt at dead bodies. Items will pop out. Ring. Chicken, yeah. Getting off now. Attack ratings. Oh. I do need more attack ratings. Item find on iced bodies. Alright, we're here. We are here. Let's clear this place out first. As per usual. Go back for more potions, but not now.
I need mana. Not enough mana.
To cast her. Doesn't really help. Guess we didn't. I can stun her 10% faster now. Whoa, she really freaking out. Which is always
Let the gate be opened.
This.
Good evening.
The caravan. Good evening.
All right, Act Two, guys. Let's get our Defiance Aura mercenary.
I know much. It is an honor to serve you.
Sell some of this. Dirk. Ah, cocaine. Identified that. Thank you very much. Oh, I thought he was here for a second.
Greetings.
Alright, so we want defense. But we want a defense one with a cool name. Durga. I want Wahid. Joga. Wow, that guy's level 13. Where's the level 13 defensive guy? Ratan. Pratan. Pratan. It's like P. Ratan. Them, Prothem, Pratham. Ashsub. I can't freaking say these names. Chalan. Mizan. Oh, I wish that guy was freaking defense. I wonder if the names will reset. I save and exit.
Not
if I can't
town.
Shout in town.
Not here.
Maybe people are sleeping. That makes sense. Ooh, the names do change. Wahid! He can be reborn. Maybe. Razin. That's cool. And he's level 13 as well. Melia. Ugh. That's not good. Razin. Come on, Razin. Gonna make you a freaking weapon. None with sockets, really? This is what you're selling? Because it's the only thing with fast attack speed.
I can't use that.
Why can't you use that? Dexterity 50.
I'll put that to good use. I'll put that to good use.
You faggot, Razan. Oh, there's another one here. Oh, it's the same one. 50. Hopefully he's got 50 strength. 64.
Put that to good use.
Alright. I wonder what defense I'm gonna have. Should probably get a better shield. I guess I can use Agent's Pledge soon. This is 113, then with shout, 305, oh, that's good. Now I just need to see, once this guy's aura comes on, how much it's going to be. Whoa, Rosanne was freaking going mental there, you see that? Yeah, it was freaking spinning on the spot. Freaking 700, you bastard. Potion find on freaking skeletons? That's annoying.
I need mana. Not enough mana. Can't carry anymore. Yes?
Hello.
Got your new weapon. Cold damage. He's level 13. Can't give him this poison damage yet. Oh, I should save a maybe I should wait till 19 and give him 3 of those.
I'll put that to good use.
Better. What attack speed was it? Normal. Okay. I didn't even get potions.
I don't.
I've heard that you. Hello.
Okay. Oh, Duriel. Hopefully I can concentrate. frozen to fight Jiro, that would be very good. At least half freeze there. Between level 15 and 18, I need to save my skill points because I need to get one into concentrate, one into stamina, no, one into iron skin. Oh no, that's only two. One into iron skin, one into concentrate. So once I hit level 17, I should save that point. As a weapon. There's a chaos on this one that I can make. Sorceress only got to like 500 defense. She was in Nightmare as well. It's exactly the same thing. I think I've missed the exit down there. Skill points. Waypoint. I don't want a waypoint. I just want the freaking next level. That guy just dropped double items.
I need mana. Not enough mana.
All the freaking stuff he just dropped.
I can't carry anymore.
That's cool, so I think if you do magic find on a unique, it drops heaps of items, they'll drop heaps again. Good to know. Potion find, but I can magic find skeletons. Press something that makes it go away. There we go, Z. Z hides that. Didn't know that. Resin, no resin, resin, no resin, resin, no resin. Drop anti-poison. I mean, antidote. These skeletons make me want to play a pallet. A necromancer. So I might save, well, try to, sometimes I can't resist to rape corpses, but save them. Really freaking hiding well. Normally I find him straight away. At least with the barbarian I can give defense to my mercenary. And I can also give him life once I hit 24. Because with my paladin, my shield only affected me. So. potion, but no, he's drinking it. No, he's dying. Sorry. Live, Razan. Good man. He's drinking, that's good. He got slow at attack. That's how slow I'm gonna be attacking against. Change the stun for this guy.
I've just about had my fill of the Walking Dead.
Okay. I'll level 24 until I get stamina, life, and mana. 35% more life is very good. Can't believe Resin died. What a little bitch.
Ah, oh, good evening.
There wasn't even that, anything there.
How may I help you?
I'll give this to him. Resin, my main man. Because I'm liking my axe mastery at the moment. So I'll keep that. Good.
Need some help? I'll put that
bit
to good
more,
use.
Bit more defense for you. Alright guys, I'm gonna leave it there for now. I'll be bringing you another video very soon. Peace out.